Thank you. payback. It's a payback chapter. Payback chapter na kung saan mahal ko ng inspirasyon. Taong nandiyan para sa'yo. And syempre, hindi ko makalimutan kaya ka payback. You should pay back. Pay back your mom and dad. Papa and mama. Pay back in a sense na susuklihan mo yung mga sacrifices nila since elementary, high school, and college. Pay back in a sense na kahit in a little ways lang, ma-appreciate ka nila. Mas ma-appreciate ka nila if you can far. Pero hindi natin masasabi ang buhay. But if God's will, wala na tayo magagawa na hindi tayo dalhin. We're better thankful kung saan tayo. Hindi tayo pwede mag-stay kung saan lang tayo. Nilagay ni God. Kung gusto talaga natin, gagawin natin. Alam mo, thankful ako. Thankful ako na kilala kita. Others learn from you. Naman, sana maging okay yung life natin parehas. In a way na sabay tayong tatahak nito. We never let each other down. What matters at all, whatever happens, I'm glad that sabi mo nga, you're glad God gave me you. In a sense na she lets you know me and he lets me know you. Ano yung ganun na sana nga tuloy-tuloy na to, and whatever happens, I'll always be here. Dito pa rin ang pare ko, yung hindi ako mamadali. I'm not saying na let's get it on or let's be more than what we are now. Pero mas okay na sa akin yung kung ano tayo ngayon. Pero mas siguro mas magiging better if we last. Alam mo naman kung ano halaga mo sa akin. Alam mo naman kung anong value mo sa akin. Ano ko sa akin. I accept you open arms. I know you accept me open arms. Hanggang may pag-ibig. Laging isisigaw, tanging ikaw, di ba? Yun nga yung mga words eh. And then, aside from that, I just want to thank you for accepting me. You're paying to me, and then I just want to let you know that wala na akong hilingin pa. Simula na. it shows. And yung one more thing is the flower. The flower na makontrama ko si Jing. Si Jing na maulit. In plano ko sa kanya yun. Nakita mo na ba? Sana hawak ko na siya. Inamay mo. Yun lang. Graduation.